Canadian warplanes have carried out their first combat airstrikes against Islamic State extremists in Iraq. Defense Minister Rob Nicholson says two CF-18 jets attacked targets with laser-guided bombs near Fallujah, west of Baghdad. All of the planes have returned safely to their base in Kuwait. Damage to the targets is still being assessed, but there's no word yet on what kind of targets were hit.